clock launch again. He's hit two in the over.